Hello guys, welcome to my channel Food Art Living with Rashmi. So today I'm going to share with you Tur Dal Khichdi, which is very famous dish in Maharashtra. So let's get started. Take a microwavable cooker, take 2 cups of washed rice, take 1 cup washed Tur Dal, you can also use Moong Dal. Add 10 cups of water. If you like my recipe, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit that like button. Add salt as per your taste. Add 1.5 teaspoon turmeric powder. Add 2 tablespoon ghee or oil. Then mix it properly. Cover the lid and microwave it for 30 to 35 minutes. After 30 minutes, your Tur Dal Khichdi is ready. So serve this khichdi with tomato chutney or pitla and put some ghee on top of it. So enjoy this Tur Dal Khichdi. Thank you so much guys for watching my video. Keep watching. Thank you. Bye bye.